Hey, this is Ken Finnan from Capital Advantage Tutoring, and I have a new update on the remote testing, not from FINRA, not from Prometric, but from people in the testing program. Like a couple firms are getting, they're allowed to take it for the next 2 weeks as a beta test. So I have some serious updates on why you should or why you shouldn't do the online, because there are some things in there that may make you want to take it at the center, not at home. So join me more live tonight, 8:30 p.m.